Definition of mechanics. In today's world, the planning, designing, and construction of different types of structures and machines like bridges, multi-storied buildings, aircrafts, robots, etc., is done by engineers. This is done by using the principles of mechanics. The word mechanics was coined by Sir Isaac Newton. He defined mechanics as the branch of science which deals with the study of physical state of bodies at rest and in motion under the action of forces.